Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is my wash and go routine, which has been my go-to hairstyle for the summertime. So I hope you guys enjoy it and come back for more videos. So let's go ahead and get started with products, my favorite. So I used about 3 products in this video, super simple. The first one is the Coconut Curling Cream by Cantu Shea Butter. It is my favorite because it does not flake. Coconut oil smells amazing and is very moisturizing for my hair. Also, I use a spray bottle with regular sink water. And clips or hair ties, either one will work. And Eco Salo Gel, the olive oil, the olive oil edition. But yes, it's my favorite. So this is freshly washed and conditioned hair. I wash my hair about once a week with sulfate-free shampoo and condition, and I left in a little bit of my conditioner, so if you see any white, that is what that is. But now I'm separating my hair into 2 sections. The first half will be just put away for later, and the second one will be separated into even smaller sections so I can work on them individually. So in the back, I'm working with that section about that size, and I think that works for me. So I'm going to go ahead and spray that with more water because soaking wet hair seems to work really well with these products. So I apply coconut oil. I'm very generous with this because my hair tends to get dry and it needs as much moisture as it can get. So I put that on very generously, applying it to the ends as well, because the ends are your oldest hair, so they need to be taken care of. Applying the curling cream. Again, I don't skimp on products because my hair needs it. So applying that and just kind of sliding my hands down. I'm not raking my hands through, and I found that it helps prevent frizz when I just kind of glide the product through instead of raking my fingers through. Next is the gel. I apply that to my roots first to kind of help lay them down, and then work my way down the hair strand. I also really focus on the ends because I don't want them to be frizzy. So you can see that curls are starting to separate, and that's what I want. I want them to separate naturally and not by me kind of combing my fingers through. So I add water to help the curling separation process and also to make sure the curls aren't flattened by the gel. And you can see the curls are separating gorgeously. So next, I have a bigger section because, yes, I get lazy. And I don't want to work with such small sections and be there literally all day. So I'm just showing you again what I did. The same exact thing. Apply the coconut oil. And this is a larger section, so I probably should have used more. But yes. And then just raking, not raking, but gliding that through and applying the curling cream. And then your extra product, don't wipe it on a towel. Put it on the rest of your hair because products are expensive and I'm not wasting anything. So next, again, the gel on my roots first, and then I work my way down the hair strand. So once again, I'm spraying water on that section to help separate curls, and I scrunch to help form the curls so they're not flat. And then any product that I feel is clumped in a certain section, I just kind of work that in and do more scrunching. So my majority of my hair is done, but I want to show you the front just one more time, show you guys what I do, and it's the exact same thing. Apply the oil to my hair, make sure the ones in the back aren't trying to come to the front. Again, focusing on the ends because I do have split ends. I need to trim very badly, but I wanted to make sure I'm taking care of my ends even if they are split. And I noticed the product put a little ring on my finger, which I thought was cute and funny. So yes, applying the gel. What I really love about the Cantu Shea Butter Curling Cream is that it does not flake with Eco Styler Gel. And with a lot of the products that I've tried, they just do not work with the gel. And I refuse to use another gel. So I love this product for that reason. And it works fabulously with my Eco Styler Gel. So these two are my holy grail products, literally. So in the front, I like to focus a lot on my edges as well, because I like them to lay down and not be all frizzy. So I apply extra gel in the front for that reason. And that is pretty much all I do. Once again, spraying it, scrunching, and that is it. Wash and go complete. I'm gonna go ahead and let this dry for a little bit, and I'll be back. So this is about an hour later. My hair is maybe about 75% dry, and this is what it looks like. So with all the product, it's kind of molding together and the curls are coming out. And on my edges, I did use this product, my favorite control paste for edges. So a couple hours later, this is what it looks like, a little bit bigger, but not very much. Second day was my favorite because it was big, but the curl definition was still there. Third day, it was also pretty big, and it grows as the week goes on. So if you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you later. Bye!